You're amazing. It probably even cooked 400 out of it. Cultivator, 14 feet that I use to play behind it. Oh, there's a little Massey in the background. That was not really an antique, but 1965 model, I think. But it's got a real good deal on it when I bought it. And paid $3,000 for it. It purrs like a little kitten. About $6,500 on it. It'll run all day long on about 15 gallons of fuel. And there's a snowblower that we obviously needed quite a bit of this year. Need to wash job, but